How to delete your Google AdSense account permanently. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can close your Google AdSense account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, come over to official website of Google AdSense and then click on sign in at the top right. Now you need to select the Google AdSense account that you want to delete. And if you are not signed into your Google AdSense account, then just sign into your Google AdSense account that you want to delete. As I already have been signed into my Google AdSense accounts on this browser, here these two Google AdSense accounts have been saved. So here I'm gonna select the Google AdSense account that I want to delete. And once you signed into your Google AdSense account, on the left section under payments, click on account. And then under account, select on account information. And here you'll find important information of your AdSense account, like your publisher ID and customer ID. And here, in order to close your AdSense account, scroll down to the bottom. And here you can see your account address, which will be open for now. And here to delete your Google AdSense account, at the bottom right, you can find close account option. So here click on close account. And before closing your Google AdSense account, a few things you should know. When closing your account, you need to have earned the minimum payment threshold to receive your final payment. So if you have some money on your Google AdSense account and you want to receive that final payment before closing your account, then first you should reach the minimum payment threshold, which is $100. So if you have few money on your AdSense account and you want to receive the final payment, then you need to reach $100 in order to get paid. And if you have very less money on your Google AdSense account, like less than $10, and you want to close your Google AdSense account without receiving payment, then you can do that. But if you have like over $40-$50, then I think you should reach the minimum payment thresholds and receive your final payment before closing your account. And if you don't have any money on your Google AdSense account, then you don't have to do anything. And here also you can export your reports before closing your account. So now to delete your Google AdSense account permanently, here you have to select your AdSense account. So here select on AdSense and then under it, click on close my account. And here it is, you have successfully closed your Google AdSense account. Now let me show you by signing in to the AdSense account that I have recently closed. So let me go back to the sign in page. And just recently I closed my first Google AdSense account. So here I'm gonna select on this first email address. And here it is, this is, you don't have permission to perform this action. That means my Google AdSense account has been permanently deleted. And that's pretty much it is, that's how you can delete your Google AdSense account permanently. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to permanently delete your Google Ads account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.